Hi, this is Ben Finio with Science Buddies. In this video, we'll show you how to build a Gauss rifle, a fun physics experiment that uses magnets to launch projectiles at high speeds. All the parts to build one are available in a kit from Science Buddies. The neodymium magnets included in the kit are very strong. Be careful when handling them and keep them away from small children, pets, people with pacemakers, and magnetic storage devices like credit cards and hard drives. Use clear tape to temporarily hold the wooden dowels in place while you bond them together with wood glue. Make sure you wait for the glue to dry completely before you start your experiment. Once the glue is dried, place your track so the glue side is facing down. Take one of your magnets and place it in between the two wooden dowels. Slide two ball bearings up against one side of the magnet. Then, take a third ball bearing and gently roll it against the other side of the magnet. What just happened? As the first ball approaches, it is pulled in by the magnet and accelerates. When it collides with the back of the magnet, its momentum is transferred through the magnet, through the next ball bearing, and to the final ball bearing, which is launched away because it is not as close to the magnet, so is not held in place as strongly. You can set up a multi-stage rifle where the first ball bearing starts a chain reaction and the last one is ejected. For a science project, you can try changing a variable like the number of stages, or the distance between stages, and measure how far the ball goes when you launch it off the table. A kit with all the parts you need to build your own Gauss rifle is available from Science Buddies. Visit us at www.sciencebuddies.org for thousands of other science and engineering project ideas.